So I'm just dragging and dropping the application on a emulator. As you can see, the application is being transferred to the remote device. So the local application has been placed onto a real device. Now it's asking whether I should install this. I'll say yes. The application has been successfully installed. You can see this is an X-Men Tracker application. I opened it up, so the application is getting opened up. So it's having a login screen. I'm connecting and then I'm logging into the particular application. So based on my internet speed, you will get the refresh of the particular screen. As you can see, this is a real device, so you have the Wi-Fi and other options available. So it's trying to log in. Let's see what happens if I say disconnect the internet, whether the application can take care of that. Okay, so application is not responding, so INR you are getting, so I'm just saying post close. So it's pretty easy, you can use it. So say I'll just open up a calculator. So I can right click, so as I discussed, so I can have a high resolution or a normal resolution. I can change it to portrait and landscape. Currently it's under portrait, so I'm changing it to landscape, and then I can change it back to portrait. So it's a pretty straightforward usage. So I can share the screens, I can enter the mail IDs, and I can send them an invite. They can join the, and then they can have the same screen usage, or they can give you feedback. They will not be able to control the things. You can take a snapshot, you can record the video, and then you can save it to a particular folder as well. Okay. Now this is all about RTL. So Samsung is providing you the tools. Without having a device, you can actually test your applications and all. Just to give a word on Samsung apps, Tizen app context, which we are currently running. So it's worth $4.4 million, which converts around 24 crores in terms of Indian rupees at $60 a dollar. So applications are expected in game and non-game filters. So totally 50 applications will be selected for this particular contest. And apart from that, we have top 10 applications for HTML5 contest, and then it's worth 50,000. So I would encourage you all to use that, and thanks for your time. Any questions, I'll take it. Thank you.